we are gonna be doing the Goliath race. So. I hope so. Solo. One lap. This. I want a fast. Ooh, Chiron. Let's take it. It's a fast car. 2.3, 0.62.3 seconds, 4 turb skis, W16 engine. Push about 1,500 horses, like 1,500. Well, it's actually 1,479 horses crank, so about 1,500 on a good day. If it's like all climated, altitude, you know, we gotta get this. We have to get this. Is that a Pagani?
I'm not sure if you want this information right now, but the Mexico Goliath is officially the biggest race by distance in Horizon history. good luck.
Okay. Well, hopefully that's Chiron. Come on. I should have taken this Sesto Elemento. Probably, I don't know. You got this. Hello, guy. You got this. Let's break. Let's go. Yep. There we go. Come on. Let's just keep some speed through some of these turns. I'm really tempted to turn this car into X-Class. Oh, no. Let's rewind. Oh, guy. Come on. Right there. There we go. Come on, we're gonna break faster. Yep. Let off gas here. We need to hit the straightaway for speed. We need to really let off gas here. Right. I wonder if this is a good way to, like, do. It'd be funny if we could knock someone off. I did one race. I did a long drive race. It's very funny. I just whacked the speed right off. I might change the. I really like a hypercar drag race kind of. It was all hypercar. No, it's not. I might make it back to the car. It's a fairly long race. Come on. A lot of P1's right there. At least it's not an F1, because if it was an F1 and this was a Veyron, we would probably been like, because the Veyron actually beat the F1's F speed. Oh no, I don't like this. We're gonna go so really cool. Gonna jab at me. Work. Okay, yeah, that ball haul is right there. We need some speed to get away from these guys. fuck's sake. What? Oh, I'm not paying attention. We gotta I would like to save him, but I don't think I can. I hope there's going to be a big spoiler where we can just top send this, like just end it. It's only 2 minutes in. I hope this is one lap, because I do not do good with this. We would have so much. It'd be better to get the SVJ or the Yes Girl in here. And yes, the Yes Girl is the J, and you say yes, and then with the door. I'm coming in the turn. That event is really kind of scary. I'd knock him out. Better get him out of the park. This is where we're gonna get to see him. I'm not paying attention to that. Release here. On. Also, actually, it's really fun to set up the battery for the stop sign. You just have to A-brake it. So, A on here. And gas and then release. And then just kind of turn your wheel for any. There you go. This is actually fun for how long this race is. It's all like the whole map. I'm not that far into it. I think we're far enough away from the one in the back. We need a can of speed up here. I hope this gives me a lot of credits. If it doesn't, it's alright. I wish it would. But I had to. I spent a lot of money last night on clothing. I don't know what. Oh, buying clothing for my character. So then I can be real thin. And so I was so broke. I only had 2 credits, and then I put 3 cars up for sale. One's a Viper still on auction. Other Charger 69 blue and Bel Air, the Fugitive Bel Air. Thankfully those seats were able to sell for me and just get me enough. And I'm pretty sure no one's used the tunes yet. Would have been nice if they can't if they would. Come on, this one's gonna be right behind us. Oh, they're actually kind of scattered. That's actually really good. Hold up, right there. They have a cool one in the back. Can you see it? Right now, pictures are the best thing. Look at that. You know which is there. Come on, little guy. You got this, little guy. I'm so sorry. Yes, I prefer the car in this piece. I'm not sure if it's a lot of people who want to make it. I do need to put that. Oh, that's a what? Lotus? Lotus something? Come here, Lotus. Wait, aww. the Lotus is a bug and the Bugatti is not a bug. Well, it's a hub capable of bug. But it's not like a real bug bug, right? Okay, it is? I don't know. I think we can get away speedy enough here. Yeah, we can. I'm very confused with the map right now. By far, this is, if you have a Chiron, this is definitely one of the cars to go to do it. This is a stock Chiron still. Yeah, I want it in an auction. Not auction, but like a real thing. I love it. I drove for a dive today. It was fun. They're closing up. Derek sent me to, like a yellow on the board, I don't know what it's called. I know the blue. Rapid blue is really cool. With the, I think it's rapid yellow. I don't know though. And then, Porsche Panamera, I think. I think it's Panamera. I don't know. I'm not the best Porsche person. It looks like I had two seats in the back, and so I went with the Porsche Panamera. It could have been anything from Taycan, but I just don't know. It's just a Porsche. That Lotus right there, I'm scared about it, honestly. Oh, Lotus, yeah. Awesome. He's trying to... Well, I'm getting accolades from everything now. And some. It's alright. You got this. We're probably more than halfway, I would say. I think it shows the front side up there, but my stream bar is in the way, so I don't know. I might change it. It was centered, then I would miss a lot of things. I think I put it at the bottom, but then if there was something there, I couldn't see it. And then I would put it, yeah, it's been all run very good. It looks like a red Mustang, she sent me. Just from, like, I took a quick glance. Palms are sweaty. But yeah. Palms are so sweaty. I have that really bad, bad level of sweaty palms. I think it's the same back. No. I'm not anxious right now, I would say. I'm fairly calm. I'm not too nervous. So, we should be getting close. We should, yeah. We're like, probably 16. So. Yes. Straight this. Yeah, I'm like, greatness is really helping me. Well, yeah, it still is. But now that there's a lot more turns. If it turns out there's like more than one lap, I'm definitely in this tree. I think we should be close, I'm saying. Yeah, because this is like a tunnel. Break. Sure, I'm gonna help me get where I hit the bait. Slow it right here. Land brakes. Boom. By far, I will say I'm very excited for it. I'll watch the triple up, but I'm really excited for the drawn and get. Well, they already have one. Okay, but I can't believe they're waiting for another one. For how expensive they are. Freaking miles in the road. That's awesome. This is by far like a 50-hour drive, I would say. If you're like going in a car. Okay, I don't like that. You're on. Yes, let's go one lap. Let's go. Nice. 14 minutes. Ah, that just hurts. Huh, yeah. M1 Aventador. Two Aventadors. Pagani. I was right about something. Well, you knew P1. That was a lot. It's probably the Zizva. By far, that LaFerrari should have won. Or, no, the Valhalla. Because it was right there, and then we overtook it. Then it would probably then do some hot on turns.
Wow! I am glad you did, because I don't think I can sit through that again. My heart wouldn't take it.
Oh, awesome, Lex. Oh, wow. I already got one of those. I should sell it. Because I'll gain money off of it, even if I don't sell for much. Come on. Money. No. Really? They had to just be so mean to me like that.
Hey Sam, sorry to bother a future Hall of Famer, but can I have your input on this next adventure?
I have what? How many do I have? Like, we have 4 accolades. Let's go. Accolades. This is Priest Hall of Fame. Isn't that like really? Oh no. Colossus is what you go against a train. Road racing. Oh, that thing. That Viper. No. Yay. We're gonna kill that. We're gonna make profit. What's total? Yeah. Shelby Daytona by far is the most valuable, 30 million. So it's literally the expensive one. Yeah, my god. A lot of that makes up for some of these rare cars. Like the Lambo Sesto Elemento Horizon. I was gifted that car. Same with the Hurra BC Forza Edition. So, what's this? What? QB livery gift. Check your in-game messages. What? Oh! Look. This is all probably this. 11. God, it doesn't make a lot. Gave me some. Okay. There you go. I'm probably gonna